Dominant play from Lokin Yu on the midcourt area. Excellent smash straight down the line there. Good length. Not on that one though.